Benu. Aya.
Benu. Good boy. God smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First, my steed. Be careful now.
Come on, what are you doing? You pack up the gear.
Yes, remarkable armaments. It's packed up in a crate as payment to Zevetu.
Good. We'll send it to Fort Nikiu in a few days.
How long do you think it will take for him?
They should have stayed in the shadows.
dead. Hey, what?
Smile upon my work, so that my name might remain enduring in this temple forever and ever. O Mother Root, watch over me, so that I may be placed among the imperishable stars and may never die. Over me, so that I may be placed among the stars and never die.
You're dead!
I light the beacon!
So, this is how a dream dies. Could have built something to last an age.
And Goopa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust.
Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Yeah, yeah. No one keeps it like that.
finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain, I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Ramodo! Foxidas, why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack vlakos! Themistis, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom! The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh? Steady now! Rocks and rubble ahead!
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? Already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxidas.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me.
Up tempo!
Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.